Welcome back, y'all. This is a continuation of the Mario Rabbit series, and we're entering, I swear, the hardest world right now. Like, we only had one level, or one battle, rather, and it kicked my butt pretty hard. So I'm glad it's over. Speaking of which, we're doing it again. Phantom Rabbit. Peekaboo. You know, I should have known. Two peekaboos. I don't know if the word seductive is the right word to use. Let's just hope. Well. Oh, you know what I could have done? I could have sang. Could have sang to my heart's content. Where are you?
Whoopsie!
Kidding. Well, I got one. Are you kidding? Barely out of range. But who's not out of range? Mario. Yes. That worked out really well. He's at two. Ah, Ink Man. Yeah, that's right. I have Vampire 2. And I've got what you've got. Okay, Peach. Sorry you won't be able to do anything, but I'd rather you not be inked. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. I like this. I'm all in for that.
Oh, yeah.
I thought she was a mage. Nope. Love the boxes. Like that. That's right.
Let's play.
You are in range. You know what? I'm okay. Let's just blow up the barricade. Like that. Hopefully I'm doing better. I know. Oh, dude. He's right there. That's actually helpful. Okay. Hey, where'd he go? He's right there. There was one that was close to Mario, right? I'm not crazy. I might be crazy. Oh, there he is. I mean, yeah. Woo! Oh, no critical. Yeah, might get hurt, but this guy will definitely get hurt. No, he had a zero, because I'm an idiot and Mario's gonna die. Sorry, Mario. Wow, they didn't go after him. I'm sorry.
Oh.
I'm just hoping. Yeah, hope is gone. You're dead. Where are you? He's right there. Yeah. But hey, at least this time it moves. Maybe you two? Just hoping. Alrighty. 6 out of 4. It's probably gonna be the theme of the world to not do in the allotted movesets. So. Oh, I wanted to know what. Oh, there. That's what they. I mean, that's a great hiding spot. It's just, it's not smart to think, like, rabbits hiding with each other, that's where they fail to have a coherent hiding spot. Also, I'm just very curious on what this is. There's not anything for me. Maybe there is, maybe there isn't. I don't know. Can I just say I like the castle theme, though? May not like the battles right now, but castle-wise, it's pretty darn cool. Oh, cool. Here it is. Am I allowed to go through? You would think that, right? Because then it would be impossible to do this. Wait. I'm taking it out. Oh, it's right here. Dad. Is this where it's gonna be? I see London, I see friends, I see your underpants. Isn't that what it is? I would not throw it past him, that's for sure. Cool. Parrots are cool. Alright, let me go all the way back. Lots of treasure. Oh, I didn't see it. I'll have to go to the museum. See what everybody talking about. I'm just following pipeline. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Neat. Something tells me that they're going to be. It's like head of the nail foreshadow. Okay. Alright, where am I going? I'm just retracing steps. Going backwards. Which I probably am. Yeah, very much. There's obviously the panel right there. That might be actually more helpful than hurtful. Just want to point that out there. Maybe? Let's hope. Yeah, gotta chip away the damage. Yeah. I want to make sure he's dead. So I will. Teleport me closer. You jerk. It's not what I wanted planned at all. I tried to use it as my advantage and it didn't work. I guess I should have known, but. Ooh, whew. It took some chunk. Alright, you jerks. Let's have you go up here. He You kidding? What a jerk move, man. This isn't working because the higher ground did not. Oh my goodness. They really don't want you to go over there, do they? He's dead. Okay. Now before I do anything else. Ooh, take me away. Really? Yeah, it didn't work at all. I was really hoping to attract their attention to him. Taken away every time. Wait, can you not? Couldn't attack. Holy crap. I'm okay. You not. Oh boy. Yeah. I don't need you blowing up anybody else. and she can still air it in. So. Then you will. That might actually work. Who's following me? That's okay. The other one. Oh, he's right there. Oh, blow it up. Wow, that actually got him. Alright. I'm okay with that. Alright, boo. Take me away to safety, maybe. Nope. There's only two of you, though. Please be critical. Dang it! That didn't work out. Oh, 100. Alright, boo, take me away. That sucks. Really just want this to be over. Holy crap. What happened to, like, blowing up those boxes? And why can't I do that? I wish to know. You know? Please tell me he goofed up. Because. Yeah, you do more damage. So. Just staying right here. I'm gonna get as freaking close as possible and hope and pray. Screw that. Oh. Whatever. See if you do something. Holy crap, you might be able to do something. Yeah, the boo might take you away. That's okay. Because it's over. Freaking A. These battles are getting hard. gramophone. Is that the old speaker thing? Yep. Played music. Foreshadowing. That's what that is. Is it okay if this goes a little bit longer than 30 minutes? Wow, that is quite the pipeline. We all know that King Boo's gonna be like the boss, right? Like, it's obvious the messages aren't from Facebook. How about a gramophone? Oh, here we go. This is the way we live. Maybe, hopefully. Oh no. Did I just retrace my steps? All I know is this. The pedestals, they were at the beginning of the level. So that's all I'm trying to do. Get back to the level. Alright. I'm gonna try it next episode.